Good morning, PHS.
Today is November 27th, and I'm Darius.
And I'm Gavin. Hey, Darius, guess what happened this weekend?
What happened?
The Cavs won back-to-back games, the Buckeyes destroyed Michigan, and the Browns won two games in a row.
That's great. Now let's go on to our lunch menu.
Today, for lunch, we will be having soft pretzel with cheese sauce, cheese stick, or toasted cheese sandwich with tomato soup, smile fries, baby carrots, applesauce cup, and milk.
Panther Paws for a Cause will be holding a brief meeting after school at 2:30 in Miss Miner's room, 237, to go over plans for December.
SWAT is now located in room 150. It is no longer in the LLC. Again, SWAT is now located in room 150. It is no longer in the LLC.
The Library Learning Commons is open all day.
Students, this is a reminder that laptops must be carried in your laptop bag between classes. Failure to do so will result in detention.
Attention all Model UN delegates. There is a mandatory meeting tonight at 6:30 in the Pfeiffer Library. Come prepared with your speeches. We will not be leaving until everyone is given their chance to speak, to give their speech, so come prepared with dinner if you need it. Don't forget, we leave Sunday morning, so come prepared.
Calling out super troopers and dancing queens. The time has come. Open call auditions for our Broadway musical production of Mamma Mia will take place next Tuesday, December 4th, beginning at 5:30. Come prepared with a memorized 1-minute song excerpt from any Broadway musical or Disney movie and 1-minute memorized selection from any or piece of literature. If you have any questions, see Mr. Weaver, Mrs. Patron, or any theater officer.
This is a courtesy reminder that anyone interested in feedback before auditions for our Perry Theater production of Mamma Mia should meet in the theater today at 2:30. The Perry Theater officers will be on hand to give you support, and Mr. Weaver will be in his office to answer any of your questions.
Basketball season has already started. Here's Jaron Curtis with our sports teams to give us a preview of the girls and boys basketball teams.
Hi, I'm Jaron Curtis with the preview of the upcoming season of our boys and girls basketball teams. Last season, our boys finished with 12 wins and our girls finished with 4. I spoke with Coach Spurgeon and he seemed excited about this season. The team has a total of 4 seniors that will contribute to this season. Julian Jackson and Jagger Haynes are both returning starters in First Team Federal League. KJ Stokes and Hytham Meaden had a few words to say for this upcoming season as well.
I would say our team goal would be Federal League champs. We've been working day and night to achieve that goal and improving all of our games, and we're just waiting till the day comes. Our strengths are to transition to offense very good and execute what we need to score the basket. And our weaknesses is defense, and that's all we've been working on so far this year so that we could be good in both and have a better record overall.
Some of our biggest team goals this year for the basketball team would definitely be win more games than we did last year. Right now, we're planning to win between 15 to 18 games and just keep a positive record throughout the season. And one of our biggest goals that we look forward to towards the end of the year is winning the FLC, which we haven't done in a while, and just enhance a better defensive concept than we did in the past couple years because it wasn't very good.
I also had the chance to speak with Coach Sternberg, Kyra Terrell, and Riley Peru. Here's what they have to say for this season.
Hi, my name is Kyra Terrell. I'm a senior on the Perry Girls basketball team. And for this year, I believe that our weaknesses are we have little experience due to our team being very young and only having 2 seniors.
Hi, my name is Riley Peru, and I'm a senior captain on the girls basketball team. I would say our strengths for the season would be how versatile we are, changing from offense to defense fast, and our being able to, our style of play with guards.
The boys basketball team's first game will be played on December 4th at 7:30 at home against the Louisville Leopards. The girls' next game is tomorrow night at 7 against Austintown Fitch. A personal good luck to both teams as they compete this season, and as always, go Perry.
Good luck to our Perry basketball teams this season.
And have a great day, Perry.